April was recently accused of bullying from a member of Hyunjoo. Her brother brought up the initial claims. The claims have been refuted by both member Yuna's sister and Yunyu from Ajax. The company has also clarified specific incident mentioned in the accusations and asked the public to refrain from spreading rumors. Today, however, a netizen claiming to be Hyunjoo's younger brother stepped up with the latest update to the ongoing allegations. He revealed that he decided to address the issue again due to the claims of the company and the fact that their parents had been receiving unsavory messages. And he began by rebutting the claims of Hyunjoo wishing to be an actress rather than an idol. He claimed that Hyunjoo would return to the team each time, hoping that the bullying she was experiencing would abate and would even practice her dancing alone in her room so that she wouldn't cause hardship for her group. In the end, Hyunjoo's brother claims her convictions about not becoming an idol were reinforced by her experiences. He said it was not only due to the fact that she wanted to be an actress, that she said she didn't want to be an idol, but also because of the bullying. He also repeated the claim that she wasn't able to participate in activities diligently due to a lack of physical and mental strength. He denied the company's statement that the situation at hand called for no perpetrators or victims. He also refuted the company claim that Hyunjoo had been removed from the group in accordance with her wishes, claiming that the hospital had advised her that continuing with April would cause further harm to herself. And the company allegedly gave her an ultimatum: participate in April's activities or be removed from the group. The company also allegedly denied her request to simply take a rest for a few months. Continuing on, her brother claimed that there was someone else being bullied at the company, and Hyunjoo had taken care of that person, which resulted in her being bullied and made an outcast instead. Lastly, in the medical slip he attached, it states a hospital record dated May 11, 2016, with the admission to hospital stated at May 10, 2016, 11:38 p.m. KST. And the cause of admission was drug intoxication, commonly caused by overdose. Hyunjoo had skipped out on music broadcast twice, dated May 12 and 13, 2016, following this incident. And he refrained from commenting on issues at broadcasting stations or the staff as he was not made privy to those matters. He also appealed to others from causing greater hurt to his sister. Once again, he made an appeal for a formal apology from the company.